You're watching EAC News. Thanks for joining us. Russian Deputy Foreign Minister Sergei Ryabkov said on Thursday that Washington's rejection of Moscow's key security demands were leading talks to a dead end. The Russian Deputy Foreign Minister has said he saw no reason to organize a new round of talks in the near future on security guarantees, but he has mentioned dialogue was for now continued on various fronts. He said the main problem is that the United States and its NATO allies are not prepared, under any guise, to meet the key demands of Russia for NATO, which they have discussed and analyzed over and over again. The demands are for the non-proliferation of NATO, the rollback of alliance infrastructure, and a return to its 1997 borders, and, of course, on the issue of legally binding guarantees on the non-deployment of systems in the immediate vicinity of Russia's borders. The foreign minister also said that they can no longer retreat, and they can already see that there will be other measures, other actions against their opponents if they don't consider their demands and their needs in the end. Earlier, the Kremlin gave a bleak assessment of Russia's security talks with the United States and NATO this week, describing them as unsuccessful and saying there was disagreement on fundamental issues.